So, I've tried hypnosis before. Why is this different? Well, good question. So, traditional hypnosis addresses the presenting problem. For example, anxiety. RTT, my soul method, whatever, will help you to discover what has led you to be anxious, so that you can ultimately be free, be liberated from that limiting belief. And then it will put in, after you pull that out, that limiting belief out, we're going to put in new beliefs. So you're going to be healed. You're not going to be left walking away empty at all. Ever. So that's all I have for today, guys. Welcome to you.